Hi, I'm Tor, and I'm here with my colleague
Bernt-Johan, and we're from Clarify. Clarify is a time series intelligence tool for industrial teams, and today we're going to show you how to connect equipment from Opto 22 and display it in Clarify.
As Bernt said, we're going to work with a piece of equipment from Opto 22 called the Groov Rio. So this is a piece of hardware that's able, where you can connect basically different kinds of sensors and inputs, and you can move that to a cloud application like Clarify, and we're going to show you all the steps required to do so
in less than 3 minutes. So here in the office we have a Groov Rio up and running. So to this we've connected a PT100 temperature sensor element and a button, but we're going to focus on the temperature measurement and show you how to get that into the cloud in no time.
Absolutely. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to start off using a guide in Clarify's documentation. So we're going to link to this guide in the video, so check below, you'll find a link to the actual guide. So I'm going to start off by just finding the right guide here. I'm going to go to developer guides, integration guides, and just going to find the Opto 22 Groov Rio guide. So we're not going to walk through all the steps in this video because we're trying to keep it short, but if you want to find just all the steps, just refer to the guide. So let's walk on over to the Groov.
Yeah, Groov comes with NodeRed pre-installed, so you'll just go to the web browser, find the IP to the Groov unit, and this page will show. Here you'll find NodeRed, and there's a button to open the NodeRed editor. If you haven't set up your box beforehand, you need to go into the Groov Rio documentation, and there are some few steps needed to get this up and running. We've done so before that, so here's the NodeRed instance up and running.
So what's really cool about Opto 22 in general is they make really good documentation. So the steps to do this was actually really simple to get started with. And I'm going to start off here for this example, dragging in one of these Groov IO input nodes. So I'm going to drop that here. I'm going to double tap it to configure it. I'm going to select this device that we're working with. And we've got our analog channel connected to module 0 channel 1.
Yeah. So you can see here, it's the red and white wires connected into the second input of the Groov Rio.
And I'm also going to change the dead button here, just set it to 0.1, which is just going to tell the device how little or much of a temperature change is needed in order for it to send a new measurement to the cloud system. So I'm going to press done, and in our setup, we have this hardware, and what we want to do is we want to move the temperature readings from our Groov Rio device into Clarify. And the reason you want to do that is with Clarify, you get actually cloud storage of time series data, the ability to invite colleagues, have discussions, build all kinds of visualizations. Super easy to set up, very easy to integrate with this Opto device. So we're actually going to do all this inside of Node-RED. So I'm going to drag in a function block because we need to convert the data coming out of this Groov Rio block into something that the Clarify, so I'm just going to search here, find the Clarify node. Clarify, there we go. Drag it to the end that I'm going to connect these to. So these are basically the three components that we need. If we wanted to connect more IO inputs, if we had more temperature sensors or flow meters or whatever you want to throw at the Opto device, you can just keep adding these input nodes, connecting it to the function block, and it's gonna transmit right over to Clarify.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you need something in the function block. Luckily in the guides we have written that, so you can just go down there and there's a small piece of code. Copy that one and paste it into the Node-RED function block. It will transform the data coming from the Rio device into what Clarify expects. And you also need to set up the Clarify insert node.
Yeah, so in Clarify, we want to create something called an integration. And an integration in Clarify lets you connect a piece of hardware like the Opto 22 and just add what we call signals. So a signal is each of the measurement and the entire device is an integration. So I'm going to tap on this insert node here and I'm going to see here that it says add new Clarify API. If we press the edit button here, it's going to ask me for something called credentials. And this is a file that you can download from Clarify. So I'm going to move on over to Clarify right now. This is Clarify the application. We're looking at it. It's entirely empty. We're going to move on over to the admin panel, which you can find up here. I'm going to press this button. I'm going to press integrations. And I'm going to create a new integration.
And after Tor's given that a meaningful name, he'll open integration and there's a tab called API access where you can then create a set of credentials. that you can download as a JSON file and put into the Node-RED instance.
So I'm going to tap this to download it. It's going to warn me that once I've downloaded the credentials, I can't re-access them from Clarify. This is a security feature, so make sure you keep that file somewhere safe. I'm going to check the box here, close it, and then I'm going to move on over back into the Node-RED editor, press choose file, find the file that I downloaded earlier, press upload, and I'm going to name this just to Clarify demo, and then press add. So what we have here is we have the input node reading data, the function block converting the data, and the insert node connected to Clarify, and that's going to transmit it all. So when I press deploy here now, we'll hopefully see some
data starting to flow.
Yeah.
So if you then head over to Clarify, hopefully, and then click on the integration we have there and view the signals, you'll see a new signal appearing every second here now.
There we go.
It's an unpublished analog channel read.
So when you're connecting different kinds of hardware, what you often have is you want to know which, for example, in this case, what input is it connected to on the Rio device. But for an end user, we might not want to call it analog input channel one. So I'm going to press the signal, and in Clarify, we have this concept where you can basically add metadata that makes it easier for your end users to understand what it is they're looking at. So I'm going to press publish.
Because you, as the integrator, know that this is a temperature, and you know the engineering unit, you know where it's located. So you can add tags and extra data to make this more easy for the end user to understand.
Set some metadata here, scroll down, and we're gonna say that that's fine. I'm gonna add engineering unit C and press publish. So with that done, we can head on over to another section of the admin panel. So we set up an integration with a signal. We're looking at items. We now have the temperature reading right here, and I'm gonna go out into Clarify. I'm gonna press new timeline. So what that's gonna do is it'll allow me to make a new visualization. So see, I got this temperature Groov Rio office here. Take it, I'm gonna drop it in, and I'm gonna give the timeline a name, temperature, and you can see we got a single point over here.
Yeah, it's quite cold here in our studio. So we've got 16.7 degrees Celsius.
I'm gonna grab the sensor, just hold on to it for a while here to get it to heat up so we get a new measurement. What's cool about Clarify is that we have this web application that open up basically wherever. In addition, we've actually made native applications both for iOS and Android, and that'll allow you to look at your data on your phone. So I'm going to keep holding the sensor, see if we can heat it up a bit.
Here we go. Now we've got readings coming in, and you can see now we're starting to close up on 20 degrees.
So with that in place, I think we can transition over to the mobile application. And what we see here is an empty list of timelines. I'm just going to pull to refresh so I can see the timeline created. It's called temperature. I'm going to tap that, and you'll see that we have exactly the same visualization as we had on web. We actually have available on mobile. I can move in here, and we can read out the values. And that's it.
Yeah,
we've integrated our Opto device. We have temperature reading coming to Clarify. It's safely stored in the cloud. You can access it from wherever you want, from your web application or one of the mobile applications.
Yeah, and you can share this with your team, your CEO, everyone, and they'll have access to the industrial data in no time.
Absolutely.
So thank you for watching. Reach out if you have any questions, and we'll gladly help you.